Bharat Ratna Shri Atal Bihari Vajpayee Ekana Cricket Stadium, formerly Ekana International Cricket Stadium, is an international standard cricket stadium in Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. It is a stadium under public-private partnership, built during Samajwadi Party's government lead by Akhilesh Yadav. With a seating capacity of 50,000, it is the third largest international cricket stadium in India. Formerly known as the Ekana International Cricket Stadium, it was completed and inaugurated by then Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh Akhilesh Yadav and was renamed in honour of the late Atal Bihari Vajpayee, a former Indian Prime Minister. International cricket. On 6 November 2018, the stadium hosted its first international match, a 2020 international T20I between India and the West Indies, becoming the 52nd stadium in India to host an international cricket match. In that match, Rohit Sharma became the first cricketer to score 4 centuries in T20s. India won that match by 71 runs. The last time Lucknow hosted an international match was in January 1994, when India played a test match against Sri Lanka at the K.D. Singh Babu Stadium. Before its international debut, it also hosted the final of the 2017-18 Duleep Trophy. See also: List of international cricket centuries on Indian cricket grounds.